you for a secret or a lie. You wouldn't need to say yes, but I'm sure you wouldn't mind. Cause you know how different life can be when you're from the other field. Some things are so simple, yeah, some things never heal. Scarecrow, I think I love you, will you ever understand? It's not as if I fought for this, but I'm doing what I can to keep the birds away from your worn and dirty hands.
Get off me!
Dumper did some really sophisticated mock-ups for us so we can tell where all the colours are going.
They won't know you're joking. They'll think you're serious.
Really sophisticated mock-ups.
Now they think you're ungrateful.
Kind of hoping I had a way I wanted to do it, but I'm doing it a different way now because Dawson was really bossy.
What was the way you were gonna do it? Oh, look, what was the way you were gonna do it? Aside from just
knock.
Knock.
Who's that?
Interrupting sheep.
Bossy.
We're now going to put a protective layer over the top, and we're going to use a lacquer,
which Micah here is cutting some eye holes out of a mask, out of a visor, to then use goggles. Now, he's got a cool, popular.
Can I call you back? I'm just cutting out my eye holes.
Anyway, back to the subject at hand. Micah is cutting out some eye holes, and he's going to wear goggles because the visor got ruined.
Nobody knows
now. Nobody. Much higher acidity, meaning I burnt away. So this is my coffee, which does look good. There's Dulcimer here. Mental looking. You look like who's the person from Thunderbirds? Brains.
You would use a track of the story.
Anyway.
Will you ever understand? It's not as if I fought for this, but I'm doing what I can.
By the way, Mike was on the top of the van.
That was my joke, but it wasn't a deliberate joke.
And then someone made a joke. Mike had kind of followed it on with his own version, and Tom said, "Oh, what are you doing? Jump on the bandwagon." And he was.
Didn't mean it.
Quite literally on the bandwagon.
On the bandwagon, literally.
That's a really good eye hole, Micah. That's.
Yeah, it went for like a mean look. Iron Man.
Lacquerer.
Lacquerer, I think it's pronounced. This is our lacquerer.
Can you see?
Yes, perfectly.
Michael Drake.
Cool. Alright then.
Just bear in mind, everyone,
that
painting a transit van, all colourful and camp-like, is dangerous, okay? Because, this is my coffee, not Dulcimer's, my coffee. It's dangerous because you draw a lot of attention to yourself and you might get beaten up. No, that's, well, actually, it could happen.